The NCAA imposed stiff punishments on Penn State today for its role in the Jerry Sandusky scandal. It did not hand down the dreaded death penalty, which is the suspension of a football program. But some say what the school got is worse. A $60 million fine, a four-year postseason ban, removal of all wins from 1998 through 2011, the loss of 20 scholarships a year for 4 years, and Penn State players may transfer immediately without loss of eligibility. Sports director Brad Fralick is in Greensboro, North Carolina for the ACC Media Day, and he talked to coaches there about the sanctions.
As you can imagine, many of the coaches here at the ACC football kickoff weighing in on the sanctions levied by the NCAA against Penn State. Dabo Swinney going as far as to say it could be a 10-year rebuilding process for the Penn State football program.
Really just disbelief of what happened, with these young people. I mean, it's sick and, just a shame the way that that all took place. But your initial thoughts are just with them, because, it's just another thing for them to have to deal with as well. It's just way, way, way bigger than football.
Penn State will actually play at Virginia in week two of the football season. Virginia head coach Mike London may have said it best. He said the team that is at Penn State right now likely will not be the same team that will show up in Charlottesville in week two. At the Grand Over in Greensboro, Brad Fralick, WYFF News 4.